Hi everyone, welcome to Bodyworks Prime. Today we're going to be going over the origin, the insertion and the action of the gluteus minimus muscle.
Here we can see a posterior view of the skeleton, and you'll notice the gluteus minimus is connecting to the hip, and then it's coming down and connecting onto the anterior side of the femur. We'll go over that exact positioning a little later on in the video. One thing to note about the gluteus minimus is it's one of the three gluteal muscles. The other two are the gluteus medius and the gluteus maximus. The gluteus minimus is the deepest of these three muscles, with the gluteus medius being superficial to the minimus and the gluteus maximus being superficial to both of them. Superficial meaning closer to the skin surface. If you'd like to learn about the other gluteal muscles, I've got individual videos on those. I'll put a link to them in the description box below. Next, you can see highlighted here in red either side the origin point of the gluteus minimus, and that's on the external surface of the ilium, specifically between the anterior and the inferior gluteal lines. So I just wanted to elaborate on the gluteal lines briefly. You can see we've got the origin points of the gluteus maximus muscle, the gluteus medius muscle, and of course the gluteus minimus. And you'll see between these origins, you have lines, and they're the gluteal lines. So this line right here is a posterior gluteal line, this one's the anterior gluteal line, and just below the minimus, we have the inferior gluteal line. So the gluteus minimus muscle's origin is between the anterior gluteal line and the inferior gluteal line. Highlighted here in blue, we can see the insertion of the gluteus minimus, and that's on the greater trochanter of the femur. Specifically, it's on the anterior and the lateral aspect of the greater trochanter.
So we're back again with the skeletal model. Let's go over the actions next. So our primary action is going to be abduction of the hip joint. So you can see that's when the femur moves away from the midline of the body, just like this. Our next action is going to be medial rotation of the femur. So you can see right now, the femur is in a laterally rotated position, so it's rotated towards the posterior of the body. Medial rotation would be as it rotates in a direction towards the anterior of the body. So if you enjoyed the video, or you found it helpful, you know which buttons to press. Press those buttons down there, really helps out the channel. And if you're interested in learning about the glute max and the glute min, then check out the description box below, because I've got videos to both of them as well. So thanks again for watching, everyone. I'll see you all next time.